Hey everybody, my name is Kevin and welcome back for another video of Star Wars The Old Republic. We're going to continue this series. We're about to enter this group phase right here. Let's go ahead and do that, boys. We're entering this group phase and I guess we gotta disable a couple of turrets here and there. There's probably gonna be a lot of enemies popping up. Yep. Are we supposed to defeat these caches here? Hold on. You just defeat these enemies really quick. They're kind of in my way right now. I don't know what. These other guys just went right past me. What the fuck? What? Okay. Die. Alright. We just gotta defeat these guys, I guess. Let me just go ahead and do the AoE. It's gonna be a little bit better for me. Now we go and throw the grenade at his face. Okay, so what about this right here? Am I supposed to... Oh, I think these are... aggressive supplies? Okay, so I think these are just... yeah, side quests and stuff. Alright. Well, if I see them... I guess I can always do them. There's no real point in doing them, but I can always do it anyways. We just gotta get past all these henchmen right here. I vaguely remember this mission, but it's really vague. Like I said, it's been a while since I've done the whole Revan thing, so it's pretty vague to me, boys. Let's go. But as it comes down, like the closer, like the farthest we're gonna go into the story, the closer, the more I'm gonna remember all these things, right? All these missions, because it's not been a while since I actually finished on my own the game. So, really, I'm gonna probably remember all of it eventually. So let's go, boys. Let's just finish them, this girl off. We've got some defensive turrets right here. We'll take care of those. There we go. And there's the first one, the first terminal. Ain't nothing a connection gonna do against a bounty hunter, my guy. Can't do shit against me. Let's go. You're about to die, buddy. They've got all sorts of different species though in here. They've got some Twi'leks. They've got some. I don't know how they call it. What's the species? What are they called? The ones that are like Quit Fisto and stuff. I don't remember, boys. Literally don't remember those. The Quarry or something like that? I don't know. I don't know, boys. You guys guess. I have no idea. So there's one. We're gonna go ahead and kill these guys because they're gonna be on our way and we're gonna have to fight them eventually. So let's kill them now. Just get that really quick. The grenade. There we go. Let's go, buddy. Get the fuck out of my way, man. Alright, he's dead. Okay, so where's the other thing? Where's the... I think it's over there. Yeah, there it is. Wherever the slicer is, which is one of these persons that we gotta defeat. Wherever that is, that's where we're supposed to find the terminal. So, let's go. Alright, terminal... The turrets are down.
Come find me. I dare you.
Alright, good. Let me just destroy this while we're at it. We've got a lot more units that we gotta defeat. Let me just defeat them real quick. Alright, everyone. Just defeat all of you. There we go. We're gonna continuously do the this right here when there's a lot of enemies. Because these enemies are pretty weak. So I can do a lot of damage to them. No problem at all. Let's go. Okay, good. There's the other terminal. I see it, boys. There we go. Destroy this. I only want to have one more shipping thing and I should be good. But if I'm not encountering it and it goes away, it doesn't matter to me either way. It is what it is. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I can't use my speeder, obviously, because we're in the group phase. I can definitely use my jetpack, though. I am gonna do that, I think. So let's go. Let me use my jetpack to go a little bit faster right here, boys. Oh, actually, while we're at it, there we go, boys. Might as well do it. So completed the side quest as well. That's pretty good. Where is that thing? It's right there. There we go. Open the door, man. There he is. There's the guy. The chief of our...
This is my ship.
The Commodore.
Think you could just walk on in and be left alive?
Oh, hold on now, he's got a fucking Gatling gun. What the fuck? This guy's crazy. Alright, let's do this shit, boys. Right into him. He's actually losing health pretty fast too. Oh my god. Okay. Whatever, man. Die, all of you. Let's go. Where's my droid at? Holy shit, man. This guy does a lot of damage with this Gatling gun. We gotta be careful here. Oh, fuck. But I do a lot more damage than him, so... Yeah, I'm actually kicking his ass even. What the fuck? Yeah, you're weak, my guy. What the... There we go. And that's what I'm talking about right here. Alright, another guy down for the count.
Theron, are you getting this?
Loud and clear. I'm in. Full access.
This is the sort of momentum we could never create on our own. We need to maintain that momentum. Surely if the Revanites are done with the Nova Blades, as Revan indicated, they're onto the next stage of their plan.
I'm not worried.
Revan's hardly the first Force user I've had to take down. It won't be a problem.
Yeah, pretty much.
Revan here, it's all his co-conspirators. We don't know how many in the Republic and Empire are pulling strings for him.
While Theron's pulling down data, I suggest you start to make your way back to Raider's Cove. Hopefully he'll have found something of use by then.
Look, for all we know, your mother, right, Theron? Your mother, Satil, could probably be one of these conspirators. I'm not saying she is, but she could be. I mean, it's her ancestor after all, like it's yours. You could be a conspirator. It's your direct ancestor, my guy. So you could be literally helping out Revan. I'm telling you, man, I don't like this spy thing. So we do have to go back to Skyfall camp or whatever. Gotta go back and report to Lana. Okay, yeah, all the way there. Okay, let me just travel there. All right, here we go. We're back here, boys, again. Just go ahead and report to Lana and Theron right here. So what they have to give me next, really, as the next mission. I don't like the fact that I'm being paid right now. I don't feel like I'm working. This is where the bounty hunter phase is like... It's the character is in itself is not really good at this point because you don't feel like you're really getting paid anything to do these missions. It's a little bit better if you're playing as a Force user or something like that. Because now we're just facing Revan, sure, but then again, Lana and Theron are both criminals. At this point, they both have bounties on their heads, so you know. We could go after her instead.
Well, it looks like Torch and Margok were thick as thieves for a while, then something happened. Had to do with the Revanites. Don't really know the details, but it looks like Torch moved her whole clan to another island here on Rishi. I've got the coordinates.
We need a better lead than this.
There has to be something better to go on than an island of Mandalorians with vague motives.
It's the best we have for now, so it will have to do.
If I find anything else, we'll have Jakara look into it.
I'm sending Jakaro out on a scouting run. I've made local arrangements for your transportation should he not return in time.
Well, you've been busier than I thought.
Get whatever information you can from the Mandalorians. With any luck, they'll lead us to the Revanites.
All right, then. Looks like we gotta talk to the Mandalorians again. That's
Hello?
Bad.
Hello? Are you the Grand Champion?
Yes, I am.
I'm Theron Markin. Krista's daughter? She was your handler, right? On the Great Hunt? I heard you were on Rishi. I want to meet with you. Krista's dead.
How is that my problem exactly? It's not my concern.
This isn't the Great Hunt, and I don't work with Krista anymore. Get off this channel.
No, absolutely not. Look, without Krista, you'd still be on Dromund Kos. Without Krista, you wouldn't have a ship. You may work for Sith now, but you didn't always. Besides, I'm not asking a favor. I'm offering a job.
You should watch your tone. Those are the magic words. You should watch your tone.
Am I really a person you want to make angry?
Of course not. Look, I'm just on edge. Please, one meeting and you can walk away. I'm at the cantina. Ring your slicer if you want to check my story.
Okay, looks like we got a new bounty or something, boys. There we go, that's what I'm talking about right here. Instead of just doing what Lana and Theron tells us to do, just for the long-term payment. We can actually have a short-term payment. When was the last time we actually had a contract like that? A real contract of a bounty hunter stuff. It's been a while, boys, but here we go. So that's the torch mission. Where is that exactly? Where is Raider's Cove, huh? Alright, well, we'll do the mission on the cantina first. I want to see what Terra Markan has to give us as a as an actual thing, right? It would be pretty interesting to just see, so let's go there. Here we are, boys. Here's the cantina she was talking about. Fuck, man, the game keeps lagging out or something because it can't handle the fucking... my PC, I don't know. I might want... I'm going to need to change eventually my PC, man. Apparently, it's not strong enough. It's just not strong enough. It keeps crashing and everything. It's, like, really annoying. Holy shit. Not crashing, but it keeps, like... It just can't handle stuff. So, you must have Mako with you. Really? They want me to have Mako with me? Why? Alright, then. Let me just have her, then. That's interesting. Alright, what's going on here? What about Mako, though? Does she have good stuff? Because the last time I equipped her, yeah, she wasn't that good. She didn't have any real good stuff. That's not good for us, man. The fuck? Oh, whatever, man. Whatever. She doesn't really have any good stuff, but I guess it's gonna have to do. As long as I don't have to do missions with her.
Thanks for doing this. Krista was crazy, but I kind of liked her. If something's happened.
Thera Markan?
Stars, you're like a walking... Does anything you're wearing not kill people?
You said Krista was dead.
My mom. Yeah. She talked about both of you. She hunted for years, wanted me to take up the business, but coaching you was her biggest win. She got a rep for it. You made her respect it again. She liked that.
We're wasting time here. You said you wanted a contract. You had a contract for me.
How long are you gonna talk without paying me?
You're impatient. I get that. I run a small shipping concern. Direct-to-customer regulated goods.
Smuggling.
Right. Krista got killed protecting my business from the Canowin Syndicate. Thugs dealing in weapons and spice. Canowins have been after me for months. They want my roots, my customers. Krista's rep, your rep, made them keep their distance.
Now you want revenge? You heard of these guys? What changed?
I take it they don't keep their distance anymore.
A few weeks back, they started harassing me again. Krista showed up. I might have mentioned your name too.
Why would you do that for?
This time. They said Mom was washed up. They said you're Imperial now. You don't do underworld jobs.
They didn't say.
Unfortunately,
that.
Yeah, I'm kind of tied up with the Empire, which is bullshit.
Become, I don't know, Dark Council enforcers. They killed Mom, but I still have money. I'm putting a bounty on the Canowins. I want their bosses in a bloody heap.
Keep your money, I'll do it. Nah, that's bullshit. Option 2 is the bullshittest effing ever. Are you supposed to be a bounty hunter? You're wasting your time with the fucking Empire and all of a sudden you're gonna do this job for free? Fuck this. Alright, okay, give me the details.
I've done gang sweeps before. What approach did you have in mind?
Finding the Canowins won't be hard. Start at the bottom, work your way to the leaders. Avax, Crone, and Dastid. Avax used to be an assassin for the Chevin conglomerate. Brutal, kind of a sadist. Crone's her brother, former slaver, loves his guns.
And Dastid?
Worked for the cartel until McKeb happened. Hit a colony ship once, spaced 500 people on board. Watch out for him.
I'll hit those three after the rank and file. Where do I look?
I've got a list of their hangouts. I'll stay in touch over comm if you want. I want you to know, I appreciate this. Krista would too.
Yeah, whatever. I'm not doing this for any of you too. I'm just doing this because you're paying me, that's it. I don't give a fuck about Krista, man. All she did was giving me a chance to have a great hunt. I don't give a fuck about that. The great hunt was a big mistake for me, man. All I wanted to do was be a bounty hunter. That's what I am right now. Even though I am wasting my time with these goddamn Imperials. They are paying me very well, so that's why I'm doing it. Defeat Syndicate Togs. Where would that be at? Over here? Around that area? Okay, then. Oh, fuck. Don't get yourself stuck right here. Talk about a bounty hunter getting stuck in corners. What the fuck? Alright, boys. I'll see you in a quick second here. Oh, there's actually some of them right there. Alright. There you go, boys. You just run around and you can see them easily. Let's just kill them. There we go. Kill them easily. Pretty easy here. There we go. Let's kill them, boys. There we go. There we go. You can't do shit against me. You're the ones who were creating problems for that girl? Man, you're nothing. Absolutely nothing. What did they call me? An enforcer for Dark Council members? Okay, then. Whatever you say. I might be that, but I'm also still the biggest bounty hunter in the world, my guy. Okay, I found some right here, boys. There we go. Fucking hey. Took me forever to find some, but they were hiding in that little spot right here, so there we go. Mission completed. Defeat the three leaders.
I'd say go and knock. Tell him Krista says hi. Be careful though. These guys are violent, but they're not stupid.
I don't care. I don't care how violent they are. Alright, let's go, boys. So let's just enter here. Okay, so, oh yeah, they're all here. They're actually telling me where they are exactly, so that's pretty good for me. One of them is over there, so we can start by just going over here, I guess. Here we go. We're just going to kill all three leaders, and that should be it. That's our targets right here. Yo, I got a job for you, buddy. Yeah, you get the fuck out of here. I hear you talk shit about me, my girl. You're about to die real quick, like. Let's go. You don't know who you're messing with. Let's go. Okay, we got her. Next up. My next target, boys. This is the easiest bounty I've ever had. It's perfect, too. Exactly what I'm talking about right here. Oh, there's I gotta go there. Hold on. Gotta go on the right here. He's hiding right here, little bitch. Yo, what's going on here? No, you don't. You're not going anywhere.
We don't even operate in
Imps. Yeah, you're dead. You don't offer shit. You're dead. There we go. What about the other one? The other one should be around the place right here, around the corner. There it is. There's the door right here, boys. I like this a lot, actually. It's just a little bit of a side stuff. Oh, this guy's a little bit more of a tough guy, huh? Interesting. Yeah, I like this a lot. That brings us off the whole Revan stuff. You feel like you're not really a bounty anymore, but they give you a bounty, so there we go. Actual bounty stuff, you know, like the old times, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Before we used to work for the fucking Imperial at full time. Feel like I'm an employee now. Alright, let me see you boys. So we gotta go head back now. Yeah, we just gotta head back to Terra. Let me do that. Alright, we're back here, boys, again. Let's go talk to her. Tell her that our mission is completed here. You can give me my money now.
You did it. You're sure you did?
Got any more missions for me?
Where's armor?
Trust us, armor melts.
The Canowin Syndicate is finished. Its leaders are dead.
Thank you. Really, thank you. I don't like having people killed. But we had to. Not just for the business, but for my mom. She'd be glad it was you.
You wanted them killed, and I killed them. No one's asking for justification.
Fair enough. I've got your money, as promised. Everything I have without selling what's left of the business. Can I ask you something, though? I know you're not, like, a citizen, but you must have opinions about working in the Empire.
My job is to not have opinions. People aren't so bad. Lunatics and fools all. My job isn't to have opinions. I do what I do. That's it. I don't have opinions.
You're a bounty hunter by judging your clients. I stick by that. Mostly.
It's complicated, but if we weren't doing the work, someone else would. And at least we're professionals.
Of course. I'm not questioning your decisions. So, just a thought. You must be big enough to have some authority there. Priority access, clearance codes, that sort of thing.
What are you suggesting?
Now that my business is safe, I want to expand. You could get me access to Drummond Koss. I could sell contraband to a whole new market. We'd both profit.
That's not what I do. I like the way you think. I'm not used to smuggling stuff too much. I don't like to pull strings too much too. Fine, but nothing harmful. You know what? Why not? Whatever. If you're as good as me at my job, if you're a good smuggler, we should be fine. So go ahead if you want to give me some money and stuff along the way. We can profit both. So let's go. Let's do it.
A bad proposal. All right, let's do business.
What?
Will she be a problem?
No problem.
Nah.
Fantastic. I promise I'm a good partner. I'll show the capital what it's been missing. The really good stuff. We probably shouldn't be seen together, though. So, thank you again. For Krista. Not just the business.
Alright, looks like we're doing business with this girl.
Or just the Empire?
Think of it as a compensation. I'm surprised you object. Save it for someone. Look. Chill the fuck out. What do you care if I sell out the Empire? I don't fucking... Think of it as a compensation, alright?
We put up with too much from the Sith and the military. So, far as I'm concerned, we earned this money.
Then you can keep it. Let's go. We've got other jobs to worry about.
Well, Mako, I remember now why I wasn't doing anything with you. I didn't have you as a companion. I remember now. Because you're a little asshole. You keep complaining, right? Every time I do a decision, she keeps complaining. That's why I didn't want her as my companion. Oh, I remember now. She used to be cool, but then she just started to complain every time I made a decision. I don't like companions that complain, boys. So I do. One of the companions I like, the one I like the most, is Torian. He's all right. He doesn't complain too much. Galt I just don't like, but he's the kind that would like the profit things. I don't like that character though. Skadge, I like him a lot actually, but I don't know, boys, I don't know. The droid, I don't... Here's the thing, Skadge is like a melee guy. Galt is probably a range guy. I'm looking for a range guy. Someone that can really shoot for it. So,
right.
I think the droid can't complain. He can't interact with me. He's just there to shoot. So he's the perfect companion. Alright. Perfect companion for me. He's not going to complain. He's not going to do anything. We did level up right here. Let me see real quick. The cash. What's it going to give us? A pistol. Kind of a trash one though. Yeah. Trash. A trash pistol. We don't care. Alright. What about this though? So it's 178. Got some enhancement. What about my character right here? It's all good, right? It's all in the 200s. What about... Oh, shit. No. Get back. Get that in there. You fucking piece of shit. There we go. No, that's not... Okay. I'm pressing the wrong shit, boys. I was pressing the wrong things. Okay. I think that's what he has. So, 200s. Yeah, he's got the 200s. Alright, so we don't need any of this thing. Of this shit. Alright, we're good, boys. So, this mission is complete. Speak to Fraud Makora. Interesting. I guess we just gotta head back to the other place again and start the main thing. But I don't wanna start the... It's gonna be like a flashpoint thing. The whole Torch and Mandalorian mission. It's a flashpoint. I already know that, so... I don't want to start a flashpoint at this point in the video. It's pretty late already, so. So there's the guy we need to talk about this flashpoint. Okay. Start the story mode. We're going easy mode, boys. All right. We're going to do that in the next video, obviously. It's a shame, really. I think... Here's the thing, I don't want to have Galt with me, but then again, this, I don't gain any companionship, I believe, with the droid, right? I think that's how it works. A droid, you can't gain any influence, which means he can't really help you out in the long run with the whole thing. If I don't gain any influence or anything, that's not too good. I might just equip Galt then. I want a range guy, but Mako is annoying. She's a range, but she's annoying. Like, she keeps complaining all the time, so I don't know, boys. I'll see what I do. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you didn't enjoy the video. I'll see you all for the next one. Keep it easy.